हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द फोर्थ डे ऑफ एसएमसीएच क्विज फेस्ट। दिस इज प्रभावन, द मेला माइथो क्विज फाइनल। सो वी हैड 30 क्वेश्चंस ऑल वे पाउंड्स ऑन बाउंड्स एंड प्लस 10 एंड माइनस 10 ऑन पाउंड्स, प्लस 20 एंड माइनस 10 ऑन पाउंड्स। सो हियर वाज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। So the question says about one particular instrument and about a musical instrument. So there was one message as it goes. This was a message to a master composer whose epic creation took 2 years to conceptualize. Despite extensive use of computer and synthesizer, the final version was recorded in London on an ancient instrument. The resulting track was nominated for the Academy Award for the best original score and sound editing. So the instrument and the musical track. So this is Interstellar, and the instrument being the church organ. So Interstellar theme and the church organ would face the full points. Next question: identify him and what is his famous creation. So background might be a clue. This is Nek Chand, and he is the creator of the rock garden in Chandigarh. Moving on to question 3. Ad agency Roach, when hired for a movie promotion by production giant, came up with a unique approach to capture the attention of North America. The approach involved actual organism which took shape over a few days and was an instant hit. Give me the name of the video they were promoting. So what was the name of the movie that they were promoting? As simple as that, something current affairs in one angle. So what was the name of the movie? This is Contagion. Moving on to question number 4. So his autobiography, loosely translated to My Struggle, was controversial and banned in many nations. So these are the paintings. Who was also nominated for Nobel Peace Prize once. So who is the artist? So the artist was also nominated for Nobel Peace Prize. His autobiography, loosely translated to My Struggle, he was strictly vegetarian. So this is Adolf Hitler. Moving on to the next question, question 5. So here there were 3 element, term X, and who were Y and Z. So Y and Z were the gatekeepers of a divine adobe. A group of 4 rishis termed as X cursed them to be born as Rakshasa. But the Rakshasas are part of great epics. The X rishis later decreed that to return into the original self, they must serve 3 yugs and as demons and must be killed by their master. So term X and Y and Z. This is 4 Kumars: Sanaka, Sanandana, Sanatana, Sanakumara. So Sanaka, Sanandana, Sanatana, and Sanat Kumara. Y and Z being Jay and Vijay. My pronunciation might be wrong for this question. Moving to question number 6. So the movie Dash was directed by one of the greatest filmmakers of 20th century and marked the celluloid debut of X. So X is a popular pan-Indian detective character that is a giveaway hint, often called Indian version of Sherlock Holmes. So fill in the blanks and give me X. So X is a Dash, the blank is a 1967 movie directed by one of the greatest filmmaker of 20th century So this is Chiriyakhana and Bomkesh Bakshi. The filmmaker being Satyajit Ray. Moving on to question number 7. We are looking for the person and the instrument he teach Harrison. Within You, Without You is a song, English rock band, The Beatles, from 1967 album, St. Peter's Lonely Hearts Club Band. So we are looking for the person and the instrument he taught to Harrison. Since the answer already appeared while changing the slides, I won't give much of the time. So 1967 album, St. Peter's Lonely Hearts Club Band. So this is Pandit Ravi Shankar, and he taught Harrison sitar. Moving on to question number 8. So in this question we are looking for author and what is the story called. The short science fiction story was written by prolific sci-fi American and appeared for the first time in 1951 in his children's newspaper. Now reprinted for over 30 times, it is about two children reading a book by their great-great-grandfather describing the fun they had. So who is the author and the story, what is the story called? So this story, said author has many other works in his credit, but this one has risen to prominence in the recent days due to similar setting as in the story. This is The Fun They Had by Isaac Asimov. Moving on to question number 9. So in this question, we are looking for the blank. So they granted his wish and offered him to him the manual to prepare dash. So what was the manual given to prepare? The story goes like, Sukanya, the daughter of King Saryati, mistakenly broke the penance of Rishi Dash and turned him blind. The king fell at the sage's feet and apologized, and also given his daughter's hand in marriage to the Rishi. So the Rishi then again went to penance and requested the celestial physician Ashwini Kumar to bestow him with youth again. They granted his wish and offered him the manual to prepare as well. So what was the manual about? So this is Rishi Chuan, who prepared Chuan Pras using Ashwini Kumar's manual. So Chuan Pras is what the answer is. Moving to question number 10, connect. So think of a person who is asthmatic, who plays cello, who generally wears hoodie, and is also a lactose intolerant. Asthmatic, plays cello, wears hoodie, and also a lactose intolerant. So this is Leonard Hofstadter from Big Bang Theory. So Dr. Leonard from Big Bang Theory is what we were looking for. Question 11. In this question, we are looking for a particular art form. This art form has been a common sight on social media. So this originated as the part of Asian spiritualism and was originally used as the abstract representation of a divine and ancient Indic religions from which it derived the modern name. It has also been used in Central American, Persian, and Christian spiritualism. So what art form is being talked about? So the clue can be symmetry and geometrical attributes. Just the penultimate line, symmetry and geometrical attributes. So we are looking for a particular art form which is a common sight on social media. So this is mandala art. Mandala is good enough. Move on to question number 12. In this question, Y is a country and X is a character. According to a legend, once sage Narada persuaded Vayu to humiliate proud Mount Meru to prove his supremacy. For a year, the god of wind blew unremittingly against the mount to destroy it, and he would have made it if X hadn't protected it with his mighty wings. So that's a huge clue that X had wings as well. But when X closed his wing for a moment to rest, the Vayu struck the last breath of the wind towards the Mount Meru summit, which cracked all of it to create Y. So what was created? Y is a country, X is a character, and as it's as the question says, it had wing too. So this is Garuda, and the country being Sri Lanka. So Sri Lanka was thus created as per mythology. Moving on to question number 13. This case of Lisa del Giocondo from the early 16th century was done by a master painter who is one among the Holy Trinity of Renaissance artists. It was undoubtedly inspired by another masterpiece that is now the property of French Republic, but the masterpiece in question was completed long after this sketch. The artist has many other works to his repute, with the best of his creation centered in Vatican City and in the city of Florence. Give me the name of the artist and the masterpiece referred to. So the masterpiece and the artist. So the answer is Mona Lisa and Raphael. Mona Lisa and Raphael will fetch you full points. So moving on to question number 14. According to ancient Egyptian mythology, Osiris, the god of death, was murdered by his treacherous brother, and his remains thrown into Nile. His wife Isis used her powers to bring him back to life to exact vengeance for this assassination. In the process, she formulated a practice that is very strongly associated with Egyptian culture being a huge clue, although it was practiced across other civilizations as well. It is now the prime source information of Egyptology, but its influence extends to pop culture as well. So what practice is being talked about? So what practice, what Egyptian practice? So something which strongly associated with Egyptian culture. So this is Egyptian mummy, and Osiris being the first ever mummy. Osiris being the first ever mummy. Question number 15, halfway down. So we are looking for a name of a show. So we are looking for a particular show, and what landmark prediction did it make in 2000? So beloved American sitcom that has been running over 30 years. So you can take a guess from there. And character name for an ancient poet. The sitcom is a beloved of the netizens due to the extensive memes formats in it provides. It has, however, notoriously predicted a number of events, so ranging from Nobel Prize announcement to technological development. So this line that they have predicted many things can be a giveaway hint. Examples include the Apple smartwatch, autocorrect frustration, Lady Gaga Super Bowl performance, and even climatic moments of another TV show. In 2017, a clip from the show came to limelight in which it predicted a very significant event 16 years before it even happened. So name the show and what landmark prediction did it make in 2000. So 16 years from then, so it would be 2016. So now take a guess. So what in the world? And since American sitcom, so think about in that line. So this is Simpson, and they predicted Donald Trump's presidential run. So moving on to question number 16. So originally composed as a poem, X was first publicly recited in an INC session in 1905. It was published in Tattva Bodhini Patrika, under the influence of Arya Samaj, the said poem was then set to music and its English version was adopted as college song by Annie Besant Theosophical Society. So Besant Theosophical Society, after receiving a very unique designation, the song was played by the Hamburg Orchestra in Germany. It is one of the most popular song in the world, and on very special occasions a shortened 20-second version is performed instrumentally. Identify X. So this is India's national anthem. Move on to question number 17. Connected to the songs like Tumsa Koi Pyara and Murshida, he was born on New Year's Day 1950. He is specially known for famous shayari which ends like the following lines: Mere bete kisi se ishq kare lekin had se guzar dash. Who is he? As simple as that. These lines are the ending lines of a very famous lines by him. So this basically goes like, Bulati hai magar jane ka nahi, mere bete kisi se ishq kare lekin had se guzar jane ka nahi. So this is Rahat Indori. Move on to question number 18, created by Harman and Ising. This cartoon series debuted in 1930. Its name is an inspiration from Disney's Silly Symphonies. Although it is known for having a large number of characters, the most popular of them debuted in 1940 in a Merry Melodies short. Later, the rights were sold to Warner Bros., who added many more characters and was been responsible for the distribution to Nickelodeon, Cartoon Network, and recently a series streamed on HBO Max. The series, although overtaken by Tom and Jerry, has remained a favorite among children. Which series? Though overtaken by Tom and Jerry, it is still very favorite among children. Its name is an inspiration from Disney's Silly Symphonies. So this is Looney Tunes. Easy one though. Moving on to question number 19. These are the minimalistic poster, minimalistic covers of two famous books. As simple as that. So minimalistic covers of which two famous books? So there's a bird there. There is long hair there in the second photo. So this is To Kill a Mockingbird and Rapunzel. Easy one though. Move on to question number 20. After this we will be left with 10 more questions in this quiz. So we are looking for two brothers, X and Y, who were the pioneers in their respective field. X started his career illustrating the works of Y. He joined the Times of India group in 1951 and then went on to create an iconic character representing the ordinary Indian. So ordinary Indian is a giveaway hint for one of the brother, ongoing for over 70 years now. So this character ongoing for over 70 years now. Y has many contribution to early Indian literature with short stories, novel, essays, columns, and much more. And he continues to be one of the household name, loved by children and adults alike. Simply X and Y. So we are looking for the name of the brothers. One of the favorite question from the set. This is one of my favorite question from the set. So this is R.K. Lakshman and R.K. Narayan. So if anyone of you know what R.K. in the R.K. Lakshman and R.K. Narayan means, do comment. Moving on to question number 21. So Dash, the sitcom, Career of Evil, Lethal White, Trouble Blood. The above is a 5-part crime series informally known as the Strike series. The first book is series was the first book in the series was released in 2013 and got a lot of media glare for reasons unrelated to its content. Give me the name of the first book and the funda associated. So, name of the first book and the funda associated. So, these are basically J.K. Rowling's Robert Galbraith pseudonym. So, these are the published book under this pseudonym, and the first one being The Cuckoo's Calling. Moving on to question number 20. Moving on to question number 22. So, a dash is a fun way to learn decimal numbers. Dash is a great series in Karwa Chauth. So, these are some lines by these are some lines from the tweets with the hashtag Shilpa Shetty reviews as follows. So, use the actor's logic to fill in the blanks. So, fun way to learn decimal number, and this is a great series in Karwa Chauth. So, in Karwa Chauth, people basically fast, so take a guess on that. So this is basically 5.1 and the Hunger Games. We went to question number 23. During the shooting of the film, Devanand once went to Taj Mahal Hotel to meet Sheela Ramani, who was playing the club dancer Shilvi. Funnily enough, a foreigner approached him and repeatedly told to take him to the nearby red light area. It took a good few minutes to convince him that they were shooting a film, following with the which the foreigner rendered an apology. Convincing portrayal of which role by Devanand made the foreigner to commit the mistake? Convincing portrayal of which role by Devanand made the foreigner to commit the mistake? Easy one. This is a taxi driver. Moving on to question number 24. Philophas Hill is in Greece, is the site of well-known Greek myth about the patron deity of Athens and the creation of pretty common and ghastly creature. So it is now popular attraction for tourists who visit the hill and indulge in a creation of myth. Which myth am I talking about? So which myth is being talked about? So this is the image. So this is Acne and the spider. Acne defeated Athena in a weaving contest, and the humiliated goddess turned her into a spider. Moving on to the last six questions of this quiz. Originally a biblical character, Dash was born in a Palestinian town of Al-Azariya. In science and popular culture, though Dash is often employed in reference to apparent restoration to life, examples of this usage are found in the Batman comic, BBC Sherlock sci-fi production like Interstellar. It is also exemplified in literature such as T.S. Eliot's poem, The Love Song of J. Alfred Prufrock, and even in politics to reference unlikely return to power. Simply give me the term. So what term? So this is Lazarus of Bethany. from S. Lazarus. Move on to question number 26. So which series is being talked about? So Netflix series is set mostly in Hollywood, later known as Hollywood, after the D in the Hollywood sign is stolen in a romantic gesture. It stars the voice of the Will Arnett, Amy Sedaris, Alison Brie, Poff Tompkins and Aaron Paul. It follows the titular character who plans his big comeback to the high life. The show was received many awards, including 3 Annie Awards and 2 Writer Guild of America Award, and 6th season was aired in 2 parts from December 2019 to January 2020. So this is BoJack Horseman. Moving on to question number 27. So we are looking for a name of a device which is a powerful device developed in order to bring understanding and foster peace in the universe by allowing transformation to the other species and by functioning as a portable library of data. The popular version of desk resembles a common everyday object used by everyone but has an hourglass shape. So simply name the device. It's a operation mode of this include active mode, timeout mode, capture mode, self-destruct mode. So simply name the device. So this is the Omnitrix hourglass. Was a giveaway hint. You can see the image there. So Omnitrix is what we are looking for. Question number 28. This comedy drama production, which premiered in April 2020, opened to good popular and critical reviews. Keeping in tune with this rustic setting, it was shot in locations that were authentic after scouring more than 300 potential sites. The titular location is situated in the Bagpat district, UP. Name the production. So, after 300 potential sites, one particular site from Bagpat district, UP was selected for something which was aired in April 2020, the comedy drama which was premiered. So what? So this is basically Panchayat. Moving on to question number 29. So Stanley's remark about a character he created. So this is a para on Stanley's remark about a particular character he created. So which character? He was me. He was irascible. He was bad tempered. He was dumb and so on. So which character Stanley's remark as this? So who? So this is J.J. Jameson. So moving on to the last question. Before moving on to the last question, thank you for watching the whole video, and do subscribe the channel. And we are left with 3 more quizzes after today. So do join in the quizzes afterwards. So we have a SciTech Biz quiz tomorrow, then Assam quiz, then a general quiz. So do join us in the fest. So moving on to the last question. Designed in 1928 by MGM art director, Dash basically objectifies the theme of Mela and is probably one of the most well-known articles in the world. It was originally manufactured by R.S. Owens and Company. Since 2016, it is manufactured by multi-step procedure in Hudson Valley by a team of over 80 people. It is known by a nickname that is also the name of a popular but tragic writer. Name for this famed for his short story. So simply fill in the blanks. So what was basically object what was basically manufactured by R.S. Owens Company and was designed in 1928. So this is the answer, the Oscar statue. Thank you for watching the video. Like the video, subscribe the channel and share with your friends. Thank you.